friend of mine's building a canoe, and what I think he's going to need is a fishing net. Once he gets in that water, he's going to want to start fishing. So I'm going to make him a fishing net. I got some material here that I'm going to make the strips for the frame. And I got some handle material, the template. I got the form for the net. And I just so happen to have another net itself. So I got all everything we need to do this with. And so let's get going and get it out to him before he gets that canoe done. Hey, the net's all done. It turned out really nice. I got the sides there with the layers opening up and showing each one of them. And I got the strips of the wenge that will match the oars that my friend is making the canoe. He's got walnut, I believe, in the middle and wenge on the outside. I got the walnut on the outside and the wenge in the middle. But anyways, it turned out pretty good. I have a more detailed video of how to make a net if you're interested in that. And I'll put a link down below. So, if you liked it, give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. And I'll see you soon.
You can't yawn if I ask you how you like it. You're falling asleep on me.